appreciate it if all of you would show me the respect that I deserve.
Hey champs, welcome back to Benny's channel. I have the Queen, Stephanie McMahon, best for business character preview at 4-star gold. She is the Queen. She is Vince McMahon's daughter. So let's take a look at Stephanie McMahon's training abilities. So she's a trainer. So at 9K, so 4-star bronze, black gems do 20% more damage and green gems do 20% more damage. Lynx, the McMahon-Helmsley regime. Gems do 25% more damage, and the modern era, 5% more damage to gems. Gear, only one gear. Let's take a look at the quickly at the design of Stephanie McMahon. She is the queen, we all know that. Or maybe the princess. But she's the queen now, the Triple H, the king. Is her husband. So let's take a look at Steph's first build. So we have the short arm clothesline, deal 24068 damage and make 8 silent gems into yellow gems. The back elbow smash, deal 37522 damage and make the bottom 3 rows into silent gems. And the pedigree, deal 12382 damage and make 7 random gems into purple gems. Only for this month, you will get a boost of 4 extra purple gems. So the pedigree makes 11 random gems into purple gems only for the month of January. So let's take a look at her entourage. So I have Slick Rick. Any color gems do 20% more damage. And Akam, yellow move starts with 4 more move points. And for coaches, the Velveteen Dream, trickster only, reduces opponent submission turns. And Rakishi, matching yellow gems, charge moves of that color by 1 more move points. So let's take a look at Stephanie McMahon, best for business, 4-star gold versus Ronda Rousey, one of the best female in the game.
Triple H, a Stephanie from behind, puts Rousey through a table.
Here comes Steph with her little cute dance, best for business. So we're looking for a yellow match first turn. We do have it. That's a great board. So let's take that yellow. So both my yellow moves are ready. So let's start with the pedigree and make 11 random gems into purple gems. Like I said, only for this month of January, you will have that 4 extra purple gems. This didn't create any cascades or any match, but it's okay. Let's take one of those purple match now. That's great, black and purple. So I'm not using my back elbow smash yet because I want to use it with the short arm clothesline. This is the combo that we're looking for. Here we go, so both are ready. So now I'm gonna go with the back elbow smash. Deal 37,522 damage and makes the bottom 3 rows into silence gems. Then with the short arm clothesline, deal 24068 damage and we'll make 8 of those silence gems into yellow. This will reload my pedigree and we will use it again to make another 11 random purple gems on the board. This will for sure definitely reload my short arm clothesline. and this was a beautiful cascade. So the combo back elbow smash and short arm clothesline are ready to hit again. So I don't care here. Ronda Rousey is having her finisher, no problem. With Velveteen Dream, it's only a one turn. So here we go, the combo is ready. Back elbow smash first. So almost 38k damage plus the bottom three rows into silence gems. Then the short arm clothesline makes eight silence gems into yellow gems. This will probably reload my yellow moves. Here we go. So let's go again with the pedigree. This is recycling. Unbelievable. The pedigree again. Some 11 purple gems on the board. And it's all over for Ronda Rousey 4-star gold. This is a free character, champions. You should go ahead and get her. Free character this month. Stephanie McMahon just destroyed Ronda Rousey 4-star gold. So let's have now Stephanie McMahon with the same build, same trainers, same coaches against Charlotte Flair. Woo-hoo! Second nature. Woo-hoo! That little cute dance from Stephanie McMahon. So we're looking for a yellow match. Unfortunately, we don't have it. Turn one. No matter what, the pedigree is ready. Turn two. Taking away her blue. So the pedigree is ready now. So let's spread 11 random gems, purple gems on the board. This will load my short arm clothesline, but I'm waiting for the back elbow smash to be ready. So in the meantime, let's make some damage, more damage to Charlotte. Here we go. So my combo is not ready yet. So now the combo back elbow smash is ready with the short arm clothesline. So let's make the bottom three rows into silence gems. Plus 38k damage. And the short arm clothesline will convert eight of those silence gems into yellow gems. So now my pedigree and my back elbow smash are again loaded. So let's use the pedigree again and spread another 11 purple gems on that board. So again, I'm waiting for my short arm clothesline to be ready to use the back elbow smash. So let's take purple here, we have plenty. Okay, so now our combo is ready, the back elbow smash and the short arm clothesline. Let's use it. Back elbow smash through the bottom three rows into silence gems. And again, the short arm clothesline will make eight of those silent gems into yellow gems. This will probably reload again both of my yellow moves. So again, the pedigree, look at all those purple gems on that board. Pedigree plus 11 purple gems on that board. Look at those cascades. Boom, bang, boom. It's all over for Charlotte Flair. And again, Stephanie McMahon, free character this month. Go get her. She's really good. So let's take a look at the second belt for Stephanie McMahon. So we have the chokehold. It's a submission, it's the finisher. Place 5 submission gems and do 5750 damage for 6 turns while submission gems are on the gem board. Remaining submission gems turn into silent gems. We have the spear, deal 25014 damage and make 7 random green gems into purple gems. And the pedigree again, deal 12382 damage and make 7 random gems into purple gems. Again, for the month of January only, both the spear and pedigree will be 11 purple gems. So there's an extra 4 purple gems for each move. Trainers and coaches are exactly the same as the first build. So Slick Rick, Akam, Velveteen Dream, and Rakishi. So let's take a look at Stephanie McMahon again with that build against Ronda Rousey, 4-star gold. So Stephanie McMahon with her cute little dance. So turn one, we're looking for blue match here because no matter what, the pedigree, the yellow move will be ready turn two. So there's plenty of blue gems on that board. So here we go, pedigree ready. So let's spread 11 random purple gems on that board. This will probably load the chokehold, the submission move. Here we go. So now, I don't think I'm going to use the submission right away. I'm going to create a little bit more damage. So here we go, more damage. So now, next turn, I'm going to use the chokehold. It's a submission moves for 6 turns. So I'm placing my submission gems on the board. And then for 6 turns, 5750 damage each turn. So this will completely drain all the moves from Ronda. So my blue move is ready, the spear. This will make 11 green gems into purple. We don't have 11 green gems, but still it's creating some matches. Here we have a 5 match purple. So basically my chokehold, my submission is ready again to hit. So let's hit again with the submission for 6 more turns at 5750 damage each turn. Placing my submission gems on the board. Again, this will drain completely all 3 moves of Ronda Rousey. And my pedigree is ready to hit next turn. And there's plenty of purples on that board. So pedigree ready. Let's spread again another 11 random purple gems on that board. This will create some cascades and reload my submission move. Is it Eve? Whoa, is it over already? It is. That's awesome. Another match with a second build. She completely destroyed Ronda Rousey at 4-star gold. Wow, this is awesome. Free character this month, Stephanie McMahon, best for business. So that's it, champs. I hope you enjoyed that special character preview of the queen, best for business, Stephanie McMahon at 4-star gold. She is really awesome. Free character this month. If you did enjoy it, please give a like, and if you haven't subscribed already, please do. Until next character preview, Benny's out.